was after Joyce Tusabe, the Parish Development Model Program District Focal Officer, reported to the minister that part of the money was spent on formation and registration of parish circles and enterprise groups, while the rest was spent on salaries and staff recruitment.
Part of it to form and register enterprise groups in 130 parishes.
According to Tusabe, each of the 30 parishes in Bundibujo ended up receiving 7.3 million shillings as opposed to the 17 million as per the program guidelines.
The money we had on our account was not sufficient to give the 17 million.
Minister Victoria noticed that there were some irregularities on how the district spent the parish development model funds. Minister Rusoke explained that having achieved stability, peace and security across the country, the government's next target is to achieve socio-economic transformation.
Starting with the lowest people in terms of income, the 33% who are living below the poverty line.
Harriet Ntabazi, the State Minister for Trade and Cooperatives, called for unity among the political and district technical staff for a successful implementation of the Parish Development Model Program.
We should work together as a team. Your minister is here. I'm ready to work with you to see our Bundibujo next 2026.
Peace Mutuzo, the State Minister for Gender and Culture, has cautioned against spending any government money outside the already stipulated guidelines. Parish Development Model funds that were sent to Bundibujo were accompanied by the guideline, and whoever went against the guidelines will be held accountable. Bundibujo District has also decried the lack of transport facilities and shortage of technical staff in critical government departments that are key in the implementation of the Parish Development Model Program. This story was compiled by Roger Sande for the news in Bundibujo.